Scientists find that certain mechanosensitive genes are suppressed when subjected to audible sound. Hi everyone, and welcome to KyotoU Research News Express, a way to catch up with the latest KyotoU research. In a PLOS ONE study, Dr. Masahiro Kumeta from the Graduate School of Biostudies shows that certain mechanosensitive genes are suppressed when subjected to audible sound. Moreover, these effects vary depending on cell type. The team conducted their experiments by exposing a variety of cells to different sounds, then performing gene expression analysis, focusing on genes that are known to react to physical stimuli.
We actually focused on many different kinds of things, but finally found that several genes were respond to the audible sound stimulations. And those were genes related to the mechanosense of the cells, and also some genes related to the osteoblastic bone formation.
The team is planning to continue their research as well as search for other genes that have been affected. Professor Kumeta concludes,
sound is arguably the most important and ubiquitous environmental factor. So that brings up the question, do cells recognize sound? The other studies using different sound cells and experimental setups are sure to uncover more of the novel relationships between life and sound.
I hope to hear more as this research continues. Thank you for listening. For more information, check out the university website or the latest issue of the KyotoU Research News Magazine.